Greetings, YouTube pipe smoking community. Doing an extension of my last video, I started smoking this Peterson Wild Atlantic. It's an awesome blend, and it comes at a reasonable price for a pouch. And it is a pretty good English blend. The Latakia is not too strong. The Virginia is very citrusy. Got that Orientals taste. Not sure what kind they have in there. But I like it. I'm not saying it's like a Dunhill or a McClelland or anything, but I would buy this over and over again. So go get yourself some. What are you waiting for?